Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker, you might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. When the squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands! Stand by for Captain Garrison!
Warriors on the balcony. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft. But it won't be for long. Maybe the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, and create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
here! Tombstone coming through!
Which way to the airfield?
To the north, on the other side of that highway.
Cross onto that bridge ahead?
And so, I think that's our gate through the city.
You got points, Wrecker.
Roger!
Captain!
Stand by!
Holy fuck!
Incoming. On the airfield. We need to get over there.
Yeah, and we need to do it safely or it's the end of the mission.
There should be a bridge on the other side of this building.
We can get a better view from up there! Come on, Wrecker!
Bone.
Bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for man or beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem. I got a problem with liars!
Come on now! We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. The people you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker. Keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time. I think I can see the planes! No military jets, though!
It's only a matter of time before they'll bring them out.
It sure doesn't feel like it. Move behind the car. Stay slow.
Open ahead!
Through the bus!
Get him! Hold on to me! Stay with me!
Are we okay?
Where's that scum fucking piece of shit?
Keep it down! Soldiers. Patrol. Two hostiles.
It's our way in.
Work together.
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was a squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
C took him.
Oh. I'm sorry. I didn't know.
What do we got?
Ground crew and a few shooters.
What do we got?
Ground crew and a few shooters.
Affirmative!
not in fucking charge, Hannah.
What's your problem, Irish?
Come on, guys, across here.
What, you think you can't trust me? Call me a liar? I've done nothing to you.
Exactly, Hannah. You've done nothing for me. Where I come from, trust is earned.
I gotta fire the flare now!
Why the fuck are you driving?
Pound him to a pulp, Garrison! Go!
Hannah, start the fucking car! What are you trying to do, sabotage? Again!
Come on!
What the fuck are you doing?
Here they come!
Go! Drive!
Get ready, Wrecker! Pack.
Wake up, goddammit! Pack! Don't you fucking do this! Come on, dammit!
Quick, come on, Zhu! We caught them!
The fuck? You fucking!
Don't worry about him. He's already dead. Take this.
Sorry, Wrecker. Couldn't be any other way.